you can create a detailed custom report compiling important information about your inventory based off recent alerts you've received in OneKey. In this video, we'll show you how to create an alerts report. To get started, you'll sign into the OneKey web app. Your inventory will load by default. Along the left side menu, select Reports, then Alerts. The Alerts Report Builder will load. Here, you can click Learn More to get some basic information about the Alerts Report feature and how you'll use it, such as choosing and filtering data you want to include, and how to customize your report. You'll get started building your report. You'll select what you want to include in your report by selecting Filter Options along the left-hand side of your screen. You can select Group By to quickly sort the items you want to show in your report, such as by alert type. You can then filter by the type of alerts you want to display, like items that need to be serviced, by the places your items need attention, by the statuses on your assets, by the people to whom your assets with alerts are assigned, so you can quickly establish accountability, by the division to which your items with alerts are assigned, by specific tool manufacturer, by category of tool, like crimpers or impacts, and by whether your item is OneKey compatible or ticked. You can also use the display options to change the order in which your columns are presented in your report. Just choose an item, such as if you want your items to be displayed by date, and drag and drop it into your preferred order. Now, let's show you how to format your report. You'll toggle My Company Information on and click Edit to add your company name, address, the city and state you're located in, postal code, and zip. For personalization, you can also add the company logo so it displays at the top of your report. Toggle My Customer Information on if you're building this report for a customer you work with, or you can leave it off if the report is for internal use. Additionally, you can rename your report by selecting the blue pencil at the top of your report builder. Toggle on Include Notes to insert any clarification to this report in the provided text box, such as adding a quick message to a customer or teammate. Toggle on Include Summary to give a quick overview on your report with high-level stats. Finally, toggle Include Signature if you want to include a sign-off where a team member can verify receipt. Once your report's formatted, you'll select Choose Download Options. Here, you'll get a preview of what your report looks like. If it looks good, select either PDF or CSV file format, and make sure to click Download to ensure your report will save to your computer. Print this off and provide to a team member or attach to an email for convenience. With alerts reports, you can build transparency across your operations and keep everyone that needs to be abreast on what's going on with your inventory. For more helpful tips like this, subscribe below and click another video to keep watching.